this is when, and feel the energy use. And that's what happened for me, and I feel blessed to have this opportunity to come back with a pen and time to the TCS New York City Marathon and to be an ambassador for TV for Kids. Just, you know, the New York Roadrunners have been an amazing contributor to my success, to be an Olympic medalist, to win New York, to win Boston. Not an easy feat, but without
this year's class, Michael and Peter, you've got a major problem on your hands, and it's the Hall of Fame for next year. We use the word legends a little bit lightly, but today we can...
Some people see him as a future president of Ethiopia. Let's start by looking at his showreel, Haile Gebrselassie.
More than six times in the city of Berlin. Two of those were thanks to Haile Gebrselassie.
To say something, it's not easy now. As he said before, some people say, in the future, maybe he become a president of Ethiopia. Let me say who was when I become a president. Not today. Well, what about? As you know, without Abel Bukila, you don't see Haile Gebrselassie here. Abel Bukila is the father of all Ethiopians and Kenyans, runner. I believe, that's what I believe. If you look at this, in soccer, Pele, without Pele, do you think you know the Brazilians are so good? I don't think. Without Abel Bukila, no Ethiopians have become a world-class runner. And so, thank you to get to know just my father's...
Thank you, Tegla. Our third inductee is Paul Turgat of Kenya. A man for all seasons, cross-country, track and road, twice the world half-marathon champion, five times the world cross-country champion.
It's a very important time in my life, again. Thank you so much for this honor. I was not expecting this, but I want to be deep down in my heart. That this award that I've received today, it is because of the many, many people and fans like you here who has actually made me and contributed and challenged me to be who I am today.
World records along the way and the numbers that define her, 2:15:25. Let's find out why and see her video highlights.
During her long
special memories of my career in racing. When I first came to New York City, it was to run the Fifth Avenue Mile back in 1995. And there I think I truly discovered my love of road racing and my love for New York City. I might have walked just about all of Manhattan visiting places in the week before the race, but to experience the atmosphere in the race, the support that we were given by the Roadrunners, just meant that it was a place that I wanted to come back to again and again. I came back and I ran the 10K in Central Park, and then when I came in 2004 to run the marathon for the first time, it was a very, very special time for me. I was coming back from probably the biggest low, or definitely the biggest low in my career, and I'd been through a really rough time. But I wanted to come and race here. And I think a lot of people that day maybe thought I was a little bit crazy, but I think I wanted to come and experience the magic of racing in New York City, and to get back to rediscovering the fun of racing and what that can be like. And to experience what I experienced that day really cemented my love for the marathon. And I think a little bit the fact that New York City for me is a place of healing, a place of fun and enjoyment, and a place really special to come back to and to pick yourself up again. So then I was able to come in 2007 mind has grown a little bit today from pictures there at the finish line, and to be able to have two very special things in my life, the children and running.
It's so special to recognize the Hall of Fame award, and as I said before, I'm not just special in this one. I'm really, really thank you. You know, my athletics, you believe or not, you know, I have one regret. That is not to win in New York Marathon. I hope, if not, I want to participate in the New York Marathon and just to finish the race, at least to finish the race. Because, as you know, in August 2010, you know, I stopped somewhere 20-something kilometers. This time, I finish it, no matter what. How fast it finished. Thank you very much again, and it's really a lot for me and for my friends here. Thank you.
If you look at him in August, he's okay. It's better than, you know, last year, and we are now both, you know, just good. We have good relation. Used to be a good relation, but now it's better.